I'm making 8 ceilings.
You have a spyglass, and that's what I need. Put the ceiling.
Is 8 ceilings in there?
Just put the ceilings where the ceiling should go. Don't misplace them because it'll fuck the whole build.
Misplace them?
You got any stone on you? That's enough. No, stop. I hate you. I can't believe you just done that. What the fuck is wrong with you? Bro, I said this from the fucking start. You're actually a retarded cunt. Why, by the way?
Get ready.
I was ready until you know, you did that. Anyway.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I think if I get up here, I die, but... because of the fence posts, just don't worry. Don't move. Don't do anything.
Yeah, we're about to break the ceiling. It's gone.
Is that everything down?
Yeah, everything.
Bro, it was big bullet farm. Big fucking bullet farm.
Wait, watch out!
Whoa, yeah, no. Okay, that's a bad idea.
Pull down.
Pull down?
Yep.
Fuck yeah.
Be careful though, because I think there's a...
There'll be an above.
Up there, yeah.
Ammo box here with shards in it. And 20 elements again. Is that you? Okay. Wait, we should fucking strap the shit.
Foundation is... should have blown at the same time, but...
It's pretty poor, actually. Not much to stash. We would have sucked these really quickly. Oh, actually, this is.
Ah!
Okay, it could be because they fucked up a sensor. Just hit that one.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, wait.
They're out?
Yeah. Oh.
So it turns out the base was rather poor, so we just bullet farmed a couple more shandies and moved on to the next base.
Yeah, just because his name's Abbo doesn't mean he's Australian.
No, I didn't mean it like that. I just thought I'd just...
Right.
At least these guys in fire and blue.
If you've made it this far, thanks for watching, consider subscribing, and I'll see you guys in the next one.